Hello, my name is Indrajit. I live in the foothill of Mount Gina. From time to time, I will upload the and make educational video for my own benefit to understand the true nature of political parties and politics in the everything that is politics. Please like, share and subscribe my YouTube channel. Establishment of a party. One fine day you decide that you want a party which truly represents you. You want a platform. You have some thoughts and you want to implement it. For implementation of anything, you need people, you need infrastructure, and above all, you need source of money. In this democratic setup, there are rules and regulations, there are structures which you can erect and there are structures which you cannot erect. Making a party is an easy task as well as a difficult one. You have to create a wave. Through this wave, you have to establish your visibility. You have to show to the people your policy, your theory, your ideology, and for that you have to use people to people contact. You have to do mass rally, you have to do dharna, you have to do agitations, you have to do morcha, you have to do poster pose, you have to do scandals of the other person, that you are a pious one and other is a pious one. You have to make visibility of yourself, and through this visibility and infrastructure in source of money, you make out a party. And once party is made, the structure is made, your visibility is prevalent, you fight it out. You participate in the elections, you participate in the state elections, you participate in the village elections. The main thing is you have to file your candidates, whether they win or don't win. You have to put, and through this whole exercise, create your own cadre. You have to find out through the waves your fragmented, dedicated peoples. You have to utilize the raw resources. You have to take money from the people. Through this, create a party. Once party is established, it is an everlasting organization, as well as a new people are coming, joining it, getting it, benefiting it from it, and there is a infrastructure. So this is it. Let's make a party. Has made these parties? He wrote the Anna Andolan, and from that he tamed the horse and brought it. So Congress was also born like that way. There were agitations and Evo Hume established the party, and after that local leadership took over, and from that wave they have established. Communist bloc also has this way they have established. BJP also did establish that way. It took the help of the Janata, which was not a political entity, and VHP, which was also not a political entity. These two institutions binded the people. They created a Hindu wave, and from that Hindu wave, they rose to power. And once you go to the power, then politics is a different thing. That is up to you. So this is the way any political party can be created. You create an wave, and from that fragmentation of the voters, your dedicated voters, and you are established as long as you keep it up. Thanks. After establishment of the party, your main concern is how to find a voter. Where is our voter? Water can be anywhere. You have to find it. So generally you catch them young. You go to the school, you go to colleges. That is the reason the main protest political movement starts out from the universities, colleges. So that after few years, when your party is ready, your wave is ready to be ripped, they are your voters, and they vote. They vote for you, and you got a chunk of voters. You have got a fragment of voters which is dedicated to you. So all the movements, they catch them young. They start from the established universities, colleges, or student unions. So this is an important source of voters. Where to find the voters? If you want to see the theories being implemented, or the happenings of the time, you just see MIM Oisuddin, you just see the Kerala People's Front of India, and protest against NRC. Who are doing? One by one, they are protesting. They are showing the national flags, they are showing the good slogans, and people are saying that this is against the democracy, and other people are saying, no, you are against the democracy, you are not following the democracy, you are doing the mobocracy. In all these things, you will see establishment of a wave. A wave is being established pro NRC. So by doing this protest, by doing the chakka jams, and by doing the rallies and agitations, and writing letters and openly speaking it out, you are creating a wave from nothing. It's a nonsense thing. If you read the CAA, there's nothing against anyone. But that true thing does not matter. What here is happening is they are creating a wave. And what is this wave for? They want to benefit their own aim. And so through this wave, they are fragmenting the people. That this is our voters, these voter likes these things. If you want to be remain in the power, or if you want to come into the power, and these things you have to do. this is an open invitation or an open challenge to the political parties that you bend down to us. So this wave has created a chunk, a fragment, and that fragment, if you want words of that fragment, you have to do this and that, and we are the dealers. So this thing has been established. How to counteract? It's a $1 million question.